and all other doctors, deputies and students who have been given various awards today. It always gives me great pleasure coming for any function associated with JMC. And all of you and all the students, I think your experience will always be there, that the way in which we dealt with the pandemic, and nobody ever knew that there would be something like a pandemic in today's time. And like I was talking to Sri Varun Saniji regarding, you know, various other experiences, little experiences, and what needs to be done, even in the education sector. Like during this pandemic, I had mentioned in one of the functions at Goa Medical College is that Goa Medical College and the state of Goa is tied up with, is in the final stage. We have already got the clearance from Government of India for tying up with Yale Ministry of Global Health, Dr. Kakodkar, Dean, myself, and several other doctors were there. Basically, knowledge sharing about their experiences of the pandemic, our experiences of the pandemic, and though we are a small state, nothing prevents us from tying up with top-notch universities so that our students get that type of experience. We have already completed the procedure for which I was trying for a long time of tying up with University of Miami. The whole idea was that University of Miami was one of the first universities basically to come out with mobilizing of a patient after the golden period for strokes. So as a result of which, now that is final, because of the COVID, that final signing is pending. And overall, when you see what is happening, I am very proud of our institution, of the Goa Medical College and the Director of Health Services, because both these institutions work in a very integrated fashion for the first time. And the work done by the Goa Medical College doctors has been phenomenal. Each one tried, each one we discussed, we debated. The pandemic is still on. Like Sri Saniji said, is if people think that it's over, it's not over. And just in a way, like what is happening at the moment, I can only suggest and say that we need to be extra cautious and careful. The way of life has changed. All doctors passing out and getting awards. Perhaps there will be new things for you to learn out of this pandemic. And I strongly feel, like I was just telling doctor, is that somebody suggested that one should do a stem cell therapy, not a floating stem cell. So I was just saying that I thought that, you know, some friends of mine had done it, so I said there's no harm in doing it, so I'm going to do any damage. So I was thinking that why not? So different types of sciences and different ways of treatment are going to be coming forward. This person had done his thing in the US, and then, you know, I thought that I should also do it, and I thought of doing it. I thought of doing it because I'm one person who always takes this. I don't bother about what, as long as it's pretty safe and well, you know, you have good advice. Basically, to reach out. So the theory that was given to me was something totally different. Even if you Google, you don't get all the information sometimes that you want, unless somebody sits across and tries to tell you that these are the pros, these are the cons, and this is how you need to do it. Today's World Cancer Day, Dr. Anubhava Holkar is there amongst us, and there's lots to be done on that field also in our setup. We have just talked, I think now we are going to start, hopefully in the next 2-3 months, the new tertiary cancer center. Lifestyle change, so many things, so many doctors taking up different additional courses to see that we are able to deal with the situations that each one of us faces in today's times. Why I'm telling you, there were many of you, I just saw some doctors winning award after award, award after award, award after award. So then the dean told me that I think I should give the prize only when they read out everything. Reason why I'm saying this is some people, students like you, students and many other students who have interest in various fields, should, you know, always be in search of knowledge and also try to see how best you can serve, not only do justice to yourself and the knowledge that you have gained from the institution, but also with things happening all over. I think somebody mentioned one of the doctors is from Ponda, who has already a hospital, and father already has a hospital. Is that, you know, how best you can enhance what you can do in your periphery. Goa as a policy, as a government, I was just talking to a few people the other day about various things associated with Goa Medical College. how best you can do, you know, how best we can create that type of ecosystem. This place has a lot of potential. Only it has to go in the right way, in the way Naveen has been heading it. I'm also happy and proud of the work that he has done along with all his HOVs. Each one of you has contributed. Dr. Sarve must be fed up of my phone calls, midnight calls, and calls, who's positive, who's negative. I have done my 50th test as of today. Because somebody comes and meets you and then he says he's positive and then you have to test yourself. So basically we learned a lot, but we didn't shy away from our responsibilities of serving the state, and nor did GMC do. All the doctors, all the senior residents, all the students and nurses and everybody was very cooperative, including my parents got COVID positive. That was in the starting of the year itself. Dr. Anand knows and Dean knows. Because my father, however much I told him that you need to be very careful, very careful, very careful, he thought he is COVID free, so he is not going to get COVID. So ultimately he got COVID. And many times it worries you as a son, because it worries you because he's your father and he's got COVID, and age factor also is there. As a result, the treatment given was by Goa Medical College. And I believe in this institution. So at every stage, you come across a situation where you must believe in the institution also. Like all of you are passing out and getting prizes and moving forward in life. Many of you all will study in different top institutions outside to further. Some of you will carry on your education here in the state of Goa. Some of you will move forward. All you need to do is try and see what best you can return back to the state. That is something that we would always welcome. There are a lot of doctors who I am in search of who are from outside, who are now working and sending messages that we would like to be associated with the super specialty hospital. That's what I was telling Varun Sani ji, is that it's my dream to see that this hospital is commissioned. Our Dr. Bandekar is going with a team of doctors tomorrow to meet Dr. Amit Maidev in Bombay to see their facilities, so that, you know, in the new super specialty block we can have a new top of the line gastroenterology department, so that, you know, we don't have to send people from Goa outside to do specialized procedures. My dream for that hospital is simple. You call it a PPP, or you call it having every floor of a different specialty, and then make sure that we are having tie-ups with the right type of people who can come and give us not only knowledge to our students here in Goa Medical College, but then you will also be witness to several procedures that normally you would have not witnessed because they happened outside the state of Goa. So that is how we want to move forward, and that is how we want to deal with the present system. We are yet dealing with the pandemic. A lot of controversy about the vaccination and vaccine, that doesn't, because we have not broken any rules as far as our institutions are concerned. So many people ask me also whether I am taking the vaccination. I said, when the time comes, we'll take the vaccination. It's not, there's no hurry. In any case, a lot of experts and a lot of people from abroad and people like friends of mine, my classmates, are at a very, very senior position in Moderna. So they also explained to me about the long-term effects of the medication, of this injection, what that injection can do at a later stage. And not only that, but also that after that also you need to wear a mask for some period of time, and ultimately responsibility comes with you. I was transiting Delhi yesterday and I was in a government vehicle. The driver told me to pull up my mask because the fine is 2000 rupees, and he was not refusing to allow me to even pull my mask down. So that is the type of responsibility each one of us has to. This is pertaining to pandemic, but Goa Medical College has come a long way, and I am very happy that Dean organized this. Though what Sani ji said is, we have done several, through the pandemic, I think we must have done several video conferencing. The other day, a friend's daughter, they had their graduation ceremony also online, and they are moving. Ultimately, like what Sani ji said, is that presenting papers and all this, everything is going to be virtual. Thought process is also going to change. Companies have realized that they don't need to supply executives anywhere. Companies have realized all these events can be done away with. Everything is changing. Your whole thought process is changing. And as a result of which, you will find that more and more. But along with that, we find those type of businesses which were engaged in all this, they will do, will disappear. Because they all depended on these type of conferences. They all depended on, all of you all must have wanted to have a bigger function to have this prize distribution. But unfortunately, because of the pandemic, all of us know we have to be a little cautious and see that things are much more in control, and we need to be in control. But all I can suggest to you, just keep studying hard, and whatever students who have the facility in Goa who are passing out from here, try to go out, study, gain knowledge, and come back and try to do something for the state. The model that I'm thinking of, I'll just share a bit with you, for the new hospital, is so that we can even take the local doctors on board and try to see that we are able to enhance our facility where it doesn't disturb the functioning of Goa Medical College. But same time, along with that, our students also will get that type of exposure that they require. Once we tie up, once at Miami, we have been, because of COVID, we are stuck. You will be able to see different types of surgeries and other things and the treatment protocols that they follow online from through video conferencing from here. You will see what's happening there. Once Yale University's our tie up comes through, that's in pending, it's on the final stage, more or less cleared by the Israel Affairs Ministry. That university and us have been exchanging. We have had a couple of interactions with Yale. And those institutes, if tying up with us for knowledge sharing and as a knowledge partner, that will help and give a different type of exposure to our students. All I can say is study hard. Things are not going to be the same. Things are not going to be easy. Not only for the doctors, including for the politicians and also for all professionals. I always say that you have to, like how you have to study well in advance. If I have to study 6 months in advance, I have to study now all year round. Because things are changing. Joblessness is increasing. Everything is changing, and as a result of it, the situation overall is changing. And we are trying our best as a government level to see that we give the best facilities. I would like to on this day appreciate Mr. Manohar Parrikar for creating all these classrooms and all the facilities and taking this thing forward, drawing up a master plan which we started in those days and taking it forward. This is all for you. And I'm sure all of you will do extremely well in your careers. But always keep in mind that you need to return back something to the state. I'm talking people from within the state. People who are outside the state, you have to think about your respective states. And all I can say is do well. All we can do is give the best of education. Here in Goa, we are doing our best to see that our patients also are well taken care of. What we did during COVID, no other state has done during COVID. The amount of money that we spent per patient is not being spent by anybody anywhere else in any other state in the country. And I'm very proud of it that this government could do it. And we were a part of this team. This team continues to function. COVID, I don't know when it will end. But we cannot take any risks or any chances because we keep seeing that Europe, in Europe and all advanced countries suffering so badly because of this pandemic. I also had to go, I was just thinking about my daughter had to go to enter the US because of the visa. So I thought, I was just telling Sani Saab and the dean was with me that every flight is getting cancelled. But then what happens is that there also there is a pandemic going on, everything is also restrictive. But one can't avoid, sometimes one has to fly and come back. I'm going exactly for 4 days till I get the quarantine done with and I'm out from there. So, but what I'm trying to say is as simple, wherever you go, we have to be very disciplined and try to see what best we can do of our state. Sani ji, I was just talking about education, and before, first time we met, we were talking about exchange programs for students out of Goa. Government should start thinking out of the box. Government need to think out of the box. And here I'm sure in JNC, with a good team like Dr. Bandekar and our doctors who are sitting here who I all know personally, for the last so many years, and I'm grateful to all of you for putting up, because this is the one forum I got now to thank you officially for doing a great job, and keep it up. Also the students, don't take things easily, things are changing, try to gain as much as knowledge as you can and become indispensable. Only becoming indispensable will help you survive in today's world. And that's the only thing I always tell people, and whenever I'm at a program or a project, you need to become indispensable. And how do you become indispensable? That's in your hand.